Fruitport Performing Arts Center.
Hello, everyone. How are you doing tonight? Thank you so much for coming. My name is Mrs. Petersmark. I'm the choir teacher here at the high school, and this is a mini fundraiser for our choral program, so all the proceeds from tonight come back to our students in the classroom. So thank you again for coming out and showing your support. Before we begin, there are a few people I'd like to thank for making this possible. Jeff Grossenbacher, and he's right in the back for us, helping run the beautiful Performing Arts Center, and Oliver, help us give him a round of applause, please. Wonderful Miss Cindy Curtis, who helped with auditions and organizing a few things in the background. Our administrators, Lauren Chesney and Rob Rogers, for supporting our talent show. Let's give them a round hand as well. And last but definitely not least, our high school students and the choir who have helped organize this evening. And you will see a lot of them on the stage and help make the show possible. To kick off our talent show, let's give a warm welcome to our MCs this evening, Addison and Ariana.
Are you guys ready for the talent show? Hi, my name's Addison.
And I'm Ariana, and we are your MCs tonight.
Please remember the ABCs of the Performing Arts Center, including silencing all cell phones and not using flash photography.
Our first talent tonight is sophomore Avis singing Creep by Radiohead. Let's hear it for Avis!
First off, I want to say that this song goes out to my family.
Thank you.
Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want, you're so special. I wish I was special, but I'm a queen. I'm a widow. What am I doing here? I don't belong here.
Wasn't that amazing? Our second talent for you tonight is Junior Leila playing Ghost Garden in excerpts from Into Thin Air on the marimba. Let's give a warm welcome to Leila.
Pacing around your separate rooms, running from our elaborate ruse. We're Too good to be true. Where's
round of applause for Matrix. Featuring some vocals from her mom, so let's give a warm welcome to Jasmine and Amanda.
Also Phantom of the Opera, it is called Think of Me.
Smile and say, Why don't you say, let's go see it.